Nice end piece, polish it, some iron, and this is the only fragment right now which crust. Backside is fully crusted, and this crust comes from the backside of oriented piece. My samples comes from about 10 kilo oriented specimen that hit hard ground and just break into multiple samples, and this crust is full of bubbles, looks like spunk, and it's from backside of oriented, big oriented piece. So this is really, really cool fragment.